been to Jesus, Lord, and lend him power.